Nobody likes paying money to get their own money out of the bank.
Especially when you just want 20 bucks, too. You don't want to pay $4 for 20 bucks.
And to make matters worse, ATM fees are on the rise.
I hate the fact that I've got to pay somebody for me to use my own money.
In fact, according to one consumer interest group, Americans waste nearly $4 billion each year making ATM withdrawals at the wrong bank's ATM.
No, I wouldn't pay $3 for my own money.
Even CEOs of major financial institutions hate paying fees.
Hey, don't you owe me 20 bucks?
Yeah.
I do really? Yeah. Perfect. There's an ATM right there.
So good. ATMs. Man,
I know they're going to charge me. I already know it.
You know ATMs these days.
Man, $1.50?
Nah, I can't afford that.
Hopefully this one doesn't have fees.
If you notice.
Figures. Guess we'll find out.
We'll see here. It also takes an hour. I could be leaving. Another $2.
It's gonna cost me a fortune. This just adds up in the end.
Next Thursday. Go home till next Friday. How about you?
Oh, I'm done on Tuesday.
So when are you gonna go home?
Hold on. Hello. Daniel's on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?
That's crazy.
Okay. Do you have your laptop?
Yeah. Let me look that up.
Who was the last person to what? Last team to win back-to-back champions. Look it up. How many? 30 seconds.
Oh, man.
15 seconds.
It's $10 to get on the internet. This is ridiculous.
Sorry, Daniel. He hung up.
Like, I would not get money out of my ATM if I have to go somewhere where it's not charged.
I think they're ridiculous, and I don't ever want to have to pay another fee again.
They suck. I don't think they should charge you for it.
That sounds great. That's a really good idea.
It would work for you?
Definitely.
Really? Would you guys be interested in that?
Yeah, totally.
That'd be great. That would solve all my problems.
Damn right. Oh, yeah.
Here in the fields.
acceptance is here. The happy ones are near. Let's get together before we get much older.